Pillboxie is a great app to help manage medicines. We will start by showing you how to set up the app, and then we'll go through some of the features that make it very easy to use. First, just tap on Get Started, and you'll see how the app is organized into two sections. So first, what you want to do is just set up your profile, and we're just going to type in a name. Of course, you type in your own name, and you can then pick your reminder sound. And it has a nice, soft, gentle sounds that I like. You can also click on Share Medicine History, and this you can put in an email address and who you want to share your medication list with. And so this is very useful when you want to quickly send, if you have an extensive list, particularly medicines to one of your healthcare providers or another family member. And then there's a note section. So if you tap on the note section, you can type in something like a penicillin allergy, for example, or any other simple notes about yourself or the person that you are setting this app up for. So it's easy to get started. Just tap on patient list, and at the top right corner, you'll see it's something that says new med, and that's where you'll have a bottle that pops up on your medicine cabinet shelf, and you'll start entering your medication. This is an example of Pillboxie set up. As you can see on the iPad, we have on the left-hand side of the screen the list of medications and the times they're to be taken. On the right-hand side, the medicine cabinet, and then the actual medicines on the table with the real pill boxes that this person uses. So now we're going to go to the app and we'll show you how to get these medications right into Pillboxie so that you can start using this to manage your medications. Just tap on the upper right corner the words new med, and a pill bottle pops on your medicine cabinet shelf. And then you tap on the area where it says schedule to put the times of day that you need to take it. And so this particular medicine needs to be taken at 7 a.m. So we are going to scroll down on this pill box, and we're going to hold on the pill, and we're going to drag it to 7 a.m. and see how the lid opens and you drop it in there. Very easy. Then we're going to scroll to 6 p.m. This is the other time this med is taken. Tap on the pill, drag it down to 6 p.m. The lid opens and you drop it in. If you'd like to change it for just certain days, you have the option by tapping on the Days tab, and then up comes daily, every X number of days, weekly, monthly, or not currently taken. We take it daily, so we're just going to then tap back on the word Keppra. We are going to now go to something that's really unique about this app. We are going to put the appearance of this app onto the label of this pill bottle. We're going to tap at the bottom in this box where it says Appearance, and we have choices of the shape of the pill and the color of the pill. So we have round, oblong, rectangle, square, triangle, capsule, a different type of capsule look, liquid, an inhaler, powder, syringe, gel cap, drops, and we can use a photograph as well to take an actual photo of the pill itself. For this one, let me show you how to use this option. We're going to put it on oblong, because Keppra is oblong, at least the current generic pill that we have is oblong, and it is a light yellow color. So there we go. We select color and shape, and then we are finished. Tap back on the word Keppra, and if we want to scroll down some more, we can find out some more information. We can add in when we started taking this med. We can say reason for taking, which is really nice to put in there. We're going to put anti-seizure. We're going to scroll down some more. We can add some instructions in there if we want as well. We want to close out, just tap back on the medicine bottle. Now we have Keppra on our medicine shelf. And now if you look at the left-hand side of the screen, you'll see where the pill needs to be taken, or when, excuse me. The pill needs to be taken at 7 a.m. This particular medicine is actually taken twice a day. So what we want to do is when we scroll down to schedule and it opens the pill box back up, we want to take that pill with our finger and drag and put another pill in the pill box. And now the app knows that we take two pills at 7. We're going to scroll to 6 p.m. and we're going to do the same thing. We're going to hold on to the pill and we're going to drag it down into the open pill box at 6 p.m. We're going to drop it in there, and now the app knows we take two pills at 7 a.m. and two pills at 6 p.m. Now, I think you might have noticed that we don't have the dosage in here, and that's nice. It keeps it simple. We need to take two pills at 7 and two pills at 6, but you still might want to document what your dosage is. And so this in the instruction area is a nice place to put actual label instructions. The option of being able to pick the visual of what the pill looks like is fantastic. As you see, the medicine cabinet is starting to fill up on the right-hand side. They're listed in the alphabetical order. On the left-hand side, you have the different medications, the dose that you have, the different medications, the time they need to be taken, and how many pills. The nice picture visual of each particular medication. I'm going to show you one last option, adding a new medication. We're going to type in Amitiza. As we are going to use the picture option. So I have taken a photo of this pill on a black background. That's what I like to do. Tap to edit. Choose from library. I've already taken a photo. So up comes the photo. And here is the pill, and we are going to use that. Tap on it, and look, it shows a photo of the actual medicine on the front of the pill container. Having the actual photo of what the pill looks like is a very nice feature of this app. It's very helpful for somebody who may be getting medicine from a mail order. If you're getting the generic version of a medication, you never know what the pill is going to look like on your next order, and it changes, and that can be very challenging for somebody who's trying to learn to manage their medications. And so having this picture option, as well as having the other options to change the appearance to the actual look of the pill, is a fantastic feature of this app. So now with John Doe's medications set up in Pillboxie, he now knows when he needs to take his medications. And he will get a notification at 7, at noon, and at 6 p.m. And these will be single notifications rather than a notification for each and every medication, which is nice. So he'll get three notifications every day to remind him to take his medicine. This video shows an example of somebody using Pillboxie to help them set up their medications for the week. So every Sunday, this is what they do. They put the Pillboxie up on their mobile device, and they set their pill boxes in front of them with all their medications. And it's having these visuals of the medications, the pictures of what each pill looks like, or the actual photo itself, that's very helpful in part of this pill management program. And they go through each box left to right, Sunday through Saturday, filling each pill to match up what it says on the Pillboxie app. This is very helpful for anybody, but also especially helpful for people who are working with memory issues and other cognitive deficits that still want to be a part of managing their own medications.